Okay, cool. We're back. Fucking
Hello.
Today has been one of those days where every game has either not been right or has made me excessively angry. So instead, I'm going to play Dark Souls.
Let's talk about depression.
That was a great intro, I must say.
Yeah, we have the best intros.
We have the best everything.
The best mental states.
Where am I? Oh, I just beat Sif, didn't I? Right. Okay.
Yeah.
I just stabbed a dog.
Wait, is this your soul level 1 run?
No, fuck that. I'm not doing that on stream. That'd be really boring just seeing me dying all the fucking time.
Oh, I'd love that.
You really are ripped, though.
Yeah.
I would really love that.
Nice Zweihander. That's a big old Zweihander.
That's like all I'm fucking using. I'm just naked using this thing two-hand. Just blah.
How is your health that big?
Because...
You're being generous.
This is basically like all I've been stacking is just like health and endurance. I'll show you my stats in a second.
Wait, where's our view account gone? Why is that? Oh, there we go, it's back.
Oh god, that's a point.
I panicked for a second.
There we go. Right, can I level up is the question. Yeah, so I'm already like level 62. Let's get more health. Because apparently I need that.
Just a couple inches more.
Oh, wait a minute. I've got the fucking Lord Vessel now, don't I?
Fuck. That's a lot of vitality.
That's still not enough. So I want to go. I want to go. Anor Londo. I'm in Dark Anor Londo, aren't I? So I've got to be. Because I think I'm a high enough level now where I can do. Oh, no, I should do the depths. That's what I should do.
Anyway, we should not talk about Dark Souls, because we're falling into the trap now.
Yeah. It's an easy trap to fall into.
Thank you, by the way, to L2Pet, Pew94, Swooty Yahan, Jordy FPS, and Frankenstein Gaming for auto-hosting or hosting or something.
Also, Swooty Yahan for having fucking Luffy as his profile picture gets even more points in my book.
How do I host you?
I don't know. I don't know how it works.
Magic.
Yeah, I think. Apparently so.
That's what Twitch seems...
Twitch seems to mostly be run on magic. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, I love our green thing we got going.
It's because we've got...
How to host it.
Should I do the fuck about and get the ninja ring up? What's my second? Oh, I've got a spare ring slot. Oh, when did I leave the forest? Oh, fuck, I haven't even... Oh, I've made a error.
I've made a huge mistake.
I haven't yet given the Lord Vessel to anyone.
Oh, you haven't seen the rest of development either, have you?
No.
Oh, dude.
We have these conversations every time I mention things.
I know, but like, you like David Cross.
I do.
It's like one of the best fucking David Cross performances.
I should have got more stamina, really. Wait, fuck, why am I going down here? I can't fucking use it. Fuck's sake.
Welcome back to Lost Souls.
So it's not even Lost Souls, it's just that I killed someone I probably shouldn't have.
Who?
Don't ask him, he'll go down the trap.
It was Guinevere who gave me the Lord Vessel. I threw a throwing knife into her titty and shattered the illusion.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you fucking knifed the titty.
Yeah, I knifed the titty. I always knife the titty. They love it.
Right. I mean, what? So, new topics that aren't Dark Souls. Joey, go, 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 go.
Go, go, go!
Wait, what was that?
Whoa!
What?
Yeah,
new topics
that
aren't Dark Souls.
Okay.
Joey, why are you a robot?
No, it's our fucking sound card.
Yeah, oh, that's what's happening again.
Yeah, hold on, give me 2 seconds. So I'm not gonna be able to hear you guys for a hot second.
A hot fucking minute. Try again.
Right, say words again, people.
Hello.
There we go. You no longer sound like you're fucking possessed by like some sort of robot devil.
Yeah. Oh. We need a new sound card.
We do need a new sound card. Will you fuck off with your bow and arrow, you cunt? Fucking standing in the doorway like a prick.
Run. Jump.
Oh, we already did the alcohol conversation. That was a good one.
Well, just about how I have the drinking habits
of a young woman.
I'm allowed to get away with that one, because occasionally I get drunk whilst dressed as a young woman, so it's fine.
Do you often get mistaken for a young woman?
I went to a house party. It was a pimps and hoes party, and so I decided I was going to go as a hoe instead.
A classic move.
Yeah, and.
You are a hoe, Chief.
Right, one of my friend's sisters was there, and like, I've known this girl for a good long time. She didn't fucking realise it was me. She legitimately thought I was a woman.
That is so like. You should just try. Oh no, I suppose it's a house party. I was gonna say, try to use the girl's bathrooms when I realised it was a house party.
No, it wasn't even that. It was the penny dropped when I went outside for a piss.
Maybe they just thought you had a shiwi. See? It cycles back to Dragon's Den.
Oh, thank God. You, Coley, for the vegan stream 10 out of 10. I would
thank
agree.
Thank you very much. So someone has to.
Yeah, we wouldn't.
Yeah.
Oh no, this is a light 7.
I confidently state that we have never done a 10 out of 10 stream.
What about the Zafura stream?
What was no,
just because we can't remember it doesn't mean it didn't happen.
Oh, fuck that one. That was like when we first got the capture card. That was where we still gave a fuck.
See, I wasn't there for it, but I watched the YouTube VOD. I was sitting there just like, this is fucking brilliant.
Fuck that game, man. It's...
To anyone who hasn't seen it. For our 3 viewers that haven't seen the video, if they haven't seen the video, describe that game to them.
Frame rate issues in a can that's non-recyclable and it hates you.
But you didn't really give me the plot line of the game.
Okay, so it's Jumanji in space.
No.
The film, the game.
Not Zafura. He's talking about battle construction vehicles.
Oh.
This sure doesn't sound like battle construction vehicles.
All right.
I mean, the frame rate bit was spot on. But
yeah, no. That game is also frame rate issues in a can.
No,
non-recyclable.
So you play as the son of a famous construction vehicle operator.
Yeah, he is your sensei for all intents and purposes. And then other people are trying to use the power of the machine for other reasons. Yeah. And then you have to fight them because of stuff.
But unbeknownst to them, the power to use construction vehicles flows within your veins.
Oh, that was my favorite bit. There was that cutscene where it's just like, the power to use construction vehicles now flows through your veins.
Young master! Just that fucking voice. Oh, wait, am I part of the Forest Hunters? Oh, shit, I am. That means I can kill Matey Boy.
The pal dub, particularly, is...
Well, this is one of the few games that has, like, a Europe, mostly UK, special dub.
Well, there were a few, right? Because Gex had one, Ape Escape obviously has one. It's got to have been more.
Yeah, not many more.
Not too many more.
So I'm looking through, I'm trying to find it on your page. Oi. To link it to the... There we go, to link it to the chat once they finish this stream, if they just can't get
it. Oh, hoi! Oh, I have pissed a lot of people off.
There we go. I like that. Have a look at my sword, for it's the last thing you'll see. It's intimidating, isn't it?
It just sounds like a bit of a dick move, I'll be honest.
That sounds like a battle construction business quote to me. Have a look at my forklift.
It's the last thing you'll see. Young master! You know what, I'm gonna fucking cheese these guys. I've given up trying to, like, play the game properly.
You shall become one with the crane.
Your most amusing game you've played, like the weirdest one, or if there have been weirder ones that I've just missed.
We played Galgun, that was fun.
Galgun was always fun. Basically, yeah, any of the porn games. Well, not actually porn games, but just...
just heavily etchy.
Etchy as fuck.
There was that one where I was about to have a bath, and then Charlie messaged me like, oh, we're streaming, and I was like, well, I've got to support his gaming channel, so I just, like, had a bath and just left you guys on in the background. I swear to God, it was the weirdest bath of my life.
It's cool. I did that to some of my other mates, so it all balances out. I've had a bath and watched my friends play video games.
See, particularly Coley and chat made fun of me for having baths instead of showers, but I think you've got to have a bit of a, like, soap now and then.
Dude, I bath, like, twice a day.
Twice a day?
Yeah.
That's excessive.
Yeah, you are just a... an ecological disaster, right?
I don't care. Yeah.
I shower once a day.
See, I'm like that annoying height of being tall, where showers are really fucking awkward for me.
Then how do you fit in the fucking bath?
I can curl up in that. At least that way I'm lying down.
I just have this image now of you in the fetal position.
Well, no, because what happens is if I get in the shower, then the shower head comes up to there on me. And so if I want to wash my hair, I've got to, like, fucking crouch.
Mm.
Oh, shit.
I don't know, but, like, bathing twice a day isn't the solution.
Look, it's fine. I enjoy it.
Do you have to put, like, the immersion on? Like, you know, to heat the water?
No, I just... Look, my heater puts out ridiculously hot water anyway.
Your heater puts out ridiculously hot house.
Are you in Charlie's house right now?
Yeah. No, we're in the sky.
Yeah, who is that head you've got, Charlie? Actually, no, I'm not done. You said you bathe twice a day.
Yeah. It's great.
Twice
it's...
get all wrinkled, like, all the time.
No.
And
it's fine.
Do you ever think you're just bathing in your own dirt?
No, because I use, like, soap and ridiculously hot water that would denature any bacteria that was trying to live in. Like, I have really fucking... If I get out of the bath and I don't look like a fucking lobster, I've done something wrong.
You are still bathing in your own grime.
Yeah. See, that was my...
I make grime, so it all balances
Joey
out.
Joey, you alive?
Wait, fuck it, I've got ninja flips now. Woo.
So what are your thoughts on bathing twice a day, Joey?
A bit too much. You dry your hair out, man.
No, right. I will clarify. I don't wash my hair twice a day. I wash it, like, every 2 days because it takes about 4 hours to dry.
He's got a special winch for it.
I don't have a winch, but I do have, like, a little shower cap that I'll put on.
Oh, where is it?
It's in the bathroom. It's got a duck's face on it.
Charlie, just let Joe take over and go and get the shower cap and put it on right now.
Oh,
Joe
no,
can't play
I'm
Dark
not...
Souls.
No, fuck that. I like fun games.
It's for the stream. I guarantee you'll get.
I'll go fucking find a shower.
It'll be on the back of the door.
Sure. Yes, are we getting it?
To be fair, if you check my Facebook, there's a picture of me incredibly stoned wearing that.
Alright, I'm on it now.
And, like, I've had that for years, because a mate of mine gave it to me because he thought I would just look really funny in it.
Was it a profile picture?
No, I don't know if it was.
I see the picture of you in a dress now. You look like... You've seen the window lick a bit, didn't you?
It's gotta have
a yes, I have.
Slightly to the side. There we go.
Wait.
It's great on you.
I feel like this is gonna be slightly see-through. Yeah, I just saw a bit of Jimmy Savile through the hat.
Hang on.
Just,
like,
turn to the side and, like, lean in so people can see the duck face.
So I'm watching along with you. Chef Charlie cooks
up these. I'm a fucking good cook. I'm not gonna lie, like.
Do you wear that when you're cooking too?
No, fuck that.
You are a French duck man.
Hi, hi, ho.
Hey, no racism.
It's not racism, they're French, and I'm English. I'm allowed to be a cunt to them.
Besides, this is an international stream.
Yeah, it's my job.
Yeah, we've got two viewers from Ireland.
Three. I'm surprised Okra's not here, then we've got the German contingent.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's what you're talking about earlier. Right, I'm dying for a slash. I'm back.
Alright, mate. Can I reinforce anything? Nah,
your own ego.
I need my own ego doesn't need any more reinforcing. We've been over this.
Are you really confident about that?
Of course I am, because I said it.
Oh, meta humor.
Yeah. I like that me favorite. Being really egotistical as a joke. And that's all it is. No, man, a good ego is healthy. We had this discussion earlier, off stream. Like,
yeah, but when you start defending the fact that you want an Ouya, like, look,
fuck off. There's nothing wrong with the Ouya.
It crosses the line.
I just want an Ouya. I thought it was a cool idea. Fuck you.
I didn't.
No, I know you fucking didn't.
And I defended that position multiple times.
An open source games console, that's a great idea.
Yes, it is.
And you can use them as an emulation machine, even though you could just buy a Raspberry Pi for cheaper.
Yes. Yes,
or,
you could.
Or just have a PC like I have.
Yes, yes, you could.
But it's not the same. It's just, it's different.
Yeah, you want to play with failure.
Exactly.
Dude, we already got a fucking Wii U.
Yeah. Look.
And honestly, I've had more fun on that so far. Oh. Such fun.
So you don't know if you'll have more fun with a new year because you haven't got one yet.
I know what games I can play on mine.
You can play like everything on the new year. That's the point.
Define everything.
You could probably play everything on it.
Not what I meant.
Fucking callback joke, though.
Very nice.
Fuck yeah. See, I can do this whole humor thing.
If anyone hasn't played everything, get high. And then go...
And also maybe play everything, but get high first.
Yeah. Why did we hit him?
To wake him up.
Couldn't we just, like... Done it in a gentler way?
Nah.
Yeah, dicks.
No, this is like the only way you can make him. I don't like the look of him, I'll be honest. What's the moustache about?
I know what you mean, he's quite phallic, isn't he?
Quite phallic, yes. That's...
Meaty neck he's got.
I mean...
It's not even that, it's the weird moustache.
It's not really a moustache, it's just like... mandibles.
That's not even no, because they're just like they're droopy.
Yeah.
You can't have droopy mandibles.
You are you droopy. Like,
you just no, we're gonna see him hanging upside down later. Pardon? Ah, I see. It did make it a bit harder to hear you, I'll be honest. So yeah, this is how he transports you. No. See, people went through the like game files, and he actually has attack animations.
Oh. Boys, he's back.
Sev,
you. If I had to guess,
Joey, bring back Joey.
Hashtag bring back Joey.
I am here. I'm
free Joey.
You know what to do.
Yeah, dude, you need to, Joey. You need to be talking. You gotta be active. You know.
Come on, give us more tennis anecdotes. Yes.
There was, it was like, we only had like, I think we took three tennis balls. We lost two of them because my friend kept hitting them over into these bushes. And on the other side, there was like a mini golf course, and it had like shitloads of tennis balls on it, but we couldn't access it, so that sucked.
Well, that shit. Could you not have like jumped over and like incorporated the tennis rackets into the mini golf?
That would have been fun. But also breaking and entering. They have my name.
Without full names, who are you going to tennis with, Joe?
With a friend.
Well,
Jean-Claude Racket.
Jean-Claude Racketty.
Does that name begin with a D, perchance?
No. Wait.
Let's see, what friends of yours do I know whose name starts with D?
Okay, you know who I picture as a tennis player that I know from Hex? Torren.
I can't see it myself, he's too, like, dench and, like, sort of muscular for tennis.
I mean, I've never talked to the dude, but...
He enjoys the gym.
Yeah, no, he seems like he's a really fucking good producer.
Yeah, no, he's alright.
He's alright.
So this thing, like, we've all got a bit of a joke, like, running in Hex about, like, who the best producer is, so I'm not allowed to, like, big any of them up.
Oh, really?
because I'm better than all of them. But...
Oh, chat won't let me spam bring back Joey.
Oh, no. What Lord Soul should I do first?
I don't know, but that little,
Who?
Seath.
Yeah, done.
Nice. But that little piece about your own ego reminded me the other day. I can't remember if it was on stream or not.
When?
No, it wasn't. Oh. What you said about yourself having the perfect body.
Oh, come on, that was clearly fucking said in jest.
Give me the quote.
Oh, no, it was literally just saying about, like, me obviously having the perfect body.
That was it. We were in your kitchen. And, I was doing my thing.
No.
And like,
dude, I've been on stream complaining about how I've got too much of a belly going on and it doesn't work well when I'm wearing a dress.
Yeah, like, and I said to another guy who was here.
Right.
Called Harry, but yeah.
Is that Mr. I Love My Collective that I'm a member of?
I believe so, yes. without naming names, I believe you are correct.
Yeah.
And I just turned around and was like, is this what thin people get like? Because I've never been a thin person, and I went for like a good 2-year gap without weighing myself at all, or even having any clue what my own weight was.
I haven't weighed myself at all either, because I don't want to know at this point.
Okay, so you guys have never met me, but I bet you can't guess my weight.
Well, that's probably because I have no idea what you fucking look like.
9 stone, 7 stone.
Oh shit, really?
Why you...
But I eat literal shit. Well...
Hopefully not literal shit. Like, if that's what you're into, then fair play, but...
Yeah, no shame in here, but...
Like, I went through like a year of eating a pot noodle a day.
Oh.
When I was at uni, I lived off fucking like Sainsbury's own brand noodles. So I wasn't even classy enough for pot noodles.
Yeah. See, I'm in college at the moment, so I know the deal.
Yeah, because as well, when I was there, because the student loans company is so fucking great, you know, and they're not run by a bunch of useless fucking cunts.
Right.
But no, not at all. No, we never get political here. But, yeah, basically, my loan didn't even, like, cover my rent.
Right.
And so I was pretty hard up in terms of, like, food.
Wait,
so, yeah.
Go back. Your loan didn't cover your rent, like, 1 month's rent.
No, my student loan didn't cover my rent.
Like, any rent?
It covered some, because I think you get it every free, like, the beginning of every term.
Oh, okay.
And it wouldn't cover my rent for the term.
See, I imagined the UK would do it in, like, a lump sum. You're a very lump sum country.
Yeah, no, unfortunately, they do it every fucking... every term, I believe.
That's a good insult. That's a really, like, specific but good... Whoa. That's a really, like, specific but good insult.
You're a very lump sum country.
Yeah, you are a very, like... I had one, it was like...
Oh, shit, I need to die, don't I? No, not yet.
You know how there's, like, land mammals?
Yeah.
But some of them climb? Calling someone a ground floor mammal. They're just... yeah, they're just very comfortable where they're at.
What about invertebrate?
You fucking invertebrate, you. You fucking mollusk.
Got him. Bring back Joey! Bring back Joey!
He's probably just chilling.
Joey?
Say it with me, chat.
I'm just chilling watching Dark Souls.
So am I!
Yeah. You could do both, Joey. Your eyes and mouth are independent of each other. I know this for a fact.
Please tell me you're not just listening to us like 20 seconds behind.
I would love that so much.
No.
That sounds a bit like a yes, but I don't want to say it now.
Shit, they called me out on it.
No, because I would hear myself talking on the stream, wouldn't I?
Yeah.
Right, but is that why you're not talking?
Fucking valid point, well made.
So who else does something unusual? Because tennis I would consider kind of unusual. It's not like football in the park with the lads sport.
To be fair, the fact that any of us would do any kind of sport seems unusual to me.
Yeah.
Like,
I go to work and come here and that's sad life.
Where do you work?
I repair watches.
You repair watches?
Yes, I do.
You,
I am an elf.
I'm trying to think of the right way of phrasing. Like, is there a certain degree you need to repair watches?
No, is what I learned when I was looking for any job.
Must be good with hands.
Yeah, there was a test where I had to pick up magnets.
You never told me about this.
No, I'm lying. It was batteries, but I wanted to say magnets because magnets was funnier.
But how do they work?
They made you pick up
batteries. Yeah, they made me pick up batteries with a pair of tweezers, and that was enough proof.
Sort of like...
Why did you not tell me this?
Cause
wait, he didn't fucking drop it. Do I? Ah, we're gonna kill the fucker.
So, Coley in chat just says, Joey certainly isn't a ground floor mammal.
No, his dreams are right in the sky.
So you're trying to be all stuffy there, but I'm going to point out the reason you're bending your head down is because you're trying to skin up, and you're just, like, trying to, like, casually off-camera roll a spliff.
Yeah, but legally,
I
can still
the skin on camera.
Yeah, that
weren't exactly fucking subtle about it. Like.
That was a misstep. Oh, great.
It's cool, man. Like, I doubt we're gonna get banned for it. I've seen people doing like, 420, blaze it live on stream. Why did I push up? I wanted to go somewhere else. Fuck.
Who knows?
I'm not on point today.
But like, no, we don't have enough.
You know, but I'm afraid I might have to call time on this.
Well, jam tight for like 5 minutes. I'm gonna go kill a hydra, drink another drink, and then we'll call it time.
How's no, that? I have fucking work.
Dude, it doesn't take me long to kill the hydra. The hydra's a little pussy clot.
I remember you killing the hydra last time.
It didn't take me long.
wait, what time are we ending then?
Like 5 minutes.
Yeah, not the sun.
5 minutes, okay. Oh, but that's 0035.
That's fine.
Like,
yeah,
34. That's not very precise.
Dude,
nothing we do is precise.
Has this seemed professional to you?
Yes, absolutely. Right down to the skinning up on camera.
Right answer. But, in all seriousness, we're not.
Wait, we're not professional?
No, we had a record of 8 viewers.
Did we?
Wait, sorry, excluding me.
Wow.
Including me.
Oh, damn, we still got 5 viewers. That's, yeah, go us.
Yeah, but
and
two of them are
getting a bit lively.
One of them, at least, is Joey.
Yeah, we know for a fact Joey's watching. He's not listening, but he's watching.
He's not talking.
Come back, Joey. Come back, Joey. No? Sing it with me, boys.
I think he's too busy campaigning for the Tories now.
Oh, Theresa.
Oh, I wouldn't even hate fuck her.
No. No.
Like, I hate that woman a lot, but I just wouldn't be able to get it up.
Yeah, I was gonna say. That is like step one to hate fuck. Or it's like step two. Maybe it's further down the line.
I would say that's step one of hate fuck. Like, you can't be pushing rope.
Step one of hate fuck is like getting her in a position where she was willing to.
Well, step one of hate fuck is hate.
Yeah.
That's true.
Okay, I'll give you that.
That's what it, like.
Okay,
that.
So step three then.
Yeah, well, no, because
I feel like there's more steps.
Well, no, that's step two. Step two is meeting them. Step three is fucking them.
You are taking giant leaps for mankind without trying to thought, so, man. Like.
Yeah, because how on a first meeting of them are they just gonna? Is Theresa May just gonna be like, "Wow, I really want to fuck you, Charlie"?
Yeah, we need to take it back to like one small step for man.
Look, if there's anything the current election has shown us, it's that Theresa May clearly
wants to fuck everyone.
Clearly loves socialists.
Fuck Labour supporters.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I've just realised I never thought fucking.
Did anyone see the video that was posted to Pornhub of Boris Johnson around Brexit, saying ditzy blonde fucks half a million, half the country even.
But I do remember, what was the one? There was some sort of football event where it ended up with like, it was like the World Cup final, where it was like Brazilian team, Brazilian fucks entire German football team.
Where's my timing fucked? Oh, fuck you, Havel. You fucking cunt.
Is that his name?
Yeah. His name is Havel the Rock.
To just Hydra, Jolly?
I forgot I hadn't fought Havel. And my parry timing is fucked at the moment, so bear with me, and then I'll...
Every time, man.
We can continue on this line of thought, though, because Theresa May hates fucking.
Right, what politician would you be able to hate fuck then?
Sturgeon. No, I don't hate Sturgeon.
No, neither do I. I think she's quite an intelligent woman.
It wouldn't be a hate fuck, but I was just thinking politicians fuck.
I think even she's not really that lame though. Like.
No. But like.
Well, I'm gonna give you independence, love. Like, there's an angle you could work, but.
I think I'd hate fuck. I don't know if politician is necessarily the term, but Kellyanne Conway.
Angela Merkel.
Just so.
I don't hate Merkel though.
No.
No, she's fine.
Again, she's a genuinely intelligent woman.
But
okay,
yeah.
What about Thatcher if she was still alive?
Same issue as fucking May.
Yeah, I would not be able to fucking get it up. And also, interesting fact about Thatcher: she died on my birthday. Best fucking present ever.
But no, I think I'd probably hate fuck Kellyanne Conway, because then she'd, you know, obligatorily have to lie about it to everyone and tell them it was good.
Yeah.
She's the fucking Trump aide who came up with alternative facts.
Oh.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, her.
She sounds like a wonderful woman. And not at all like a cunt.
Oh, yes.
Oh, fuck off. I hit you, you fucking... You... Juggalo cunt.
Oh, we're going to talk juggalos?
This is why we dropped 4 viewers.
What, because I just... because we're talking about what...
I hate fucking Theresa May.
Just no one wanted that mental image.
See, people don't want political talk.
Well, I don't care. That's what they're fucking getting. Right, and they're going to be happy for it.
See, Coley IRL was telling me some good facts about John F. Kennedy's wife, but I can't really remember any. So that would have been a good topic of conversation had I been able to remember them.
I mean, it was nearly a good anecdote, so we were like halfway there.
Yeah, no,
I was in an anecdote once.
See, that's the chat discrepancy, otherwise you could just fire a fact at us and we'd be like, ah!
I remember
that's
this.
That's a good end for the stream.
Do you remember the anecdote you were in?
No, I was just in an anecdote once.
I'm pleased for you. He's a pretty shit Hydra, isn't it?
He is. He doesn't even fucking grow the heads back. That's the worst part. Like,
yeah.
That's fucking rule one of being a Hydra.
Hydra, is that a Dark Souls construct, or is that actually
a mythology? Yeah, it was a Greek thing, wasn't it?
Yeah, ancient Greek mythology, so.
Yeah, you cut off one head and then two more grew.
Mm.
Hence, Hydra in the Marvel movies.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen any of the Marvel movies, I'm ashamed to say.
Blasphemy.
We saw
I hear that's against
the
rule
recently.
Against the law in Ireland.
I've heard most of them are shit, though.
Guardians of the Galaxy is really fun, man. Like, it's...
Like, I'm a fucking massive Marvel fan. Like, and...
I spend too much time in a comic book shop to say that I don't enjoy them.
Mm.
Yeah, that's fair. See, I was never really a comic book person, apart from like once my parents got me a Spider-Man comic, and there was one particular line that always stuck with me. It was just, "You better get out of town, Peter Parker."
See, I'm a bit of a weeb and like mostly read manga, but
oh no,
I read good manga, if that helps.
What, like Monster High?
No. Like, at the moment, I'm reading through one of Junji Ito's horror manga.
Right.
He writes some really fucking weird shit.
Oh, that's
bad. See, I'm a little weird with comic books in that, like, I've probably read more, like, the weirder or more... out... like, just slightly less mainstream. But those are the movies that I really pick apart from Sin City, because they actually did it right.
Yeah.
Sin City was great film.
Sin City was a fucking great
film. And it was fucking faithful as shit. Watchmen I'm incredibly torn on, and I haven't watched the theatrical cut. I watched I think it's the Ultimate Cut, which is they actually incorporated the pirate thing back into it.
It was Zack Snyder as well, wasn't it?
It was.
So and part of me wants to automatically hate it.
Like, there was definitely bits where points were missed. The change of the ending was fucked.
No, I still haven't, but I thought it was a fucking great movie without knowing anything about it.
Yeah, I think this is it, but I've got a couple friends that have read it, and they tell me how wrong I was.
No, I bring it up,
I wouldn't say it's a horrible movie. Like, and if you watch, like...
No, not that it's a bad movie, but just that it's unfaithful.
I'd always recommend watching that extra long cut.
Yeah.
Just because it gets it a little bit more right, but I can absolutely see why people would have problems with it. Whereas something that I don't necessarily have as much investment in, like an Iron Man... I have more investment in the Hulk, but like a Wolverine movie, like I never really read the X-Men comic books.
Nah.
Where
my only experience of X-Men is watching the fucking 90s cartoon with the best fucking theme tune ever.
Oh god.
It does the, like, that's one of the few times, like, I've complained about, that's not even a key shift, that's just an octave shift, that's fine. That's different. No, it was... I'm sure it was you I was bitching to the other day about, like, the pop song sensibility of just, like... Oh, you do your chorus. Like, verse, chorus. Then shift up the chorus. And then back... No, that's it. Verse, chorus, bridge, chorus... pitch, like, key-shifted chorus. And then...
Damned.
Yeah. and that just hurts me to hear.
I mean, it's essentially what electronic music does, though. Say, like, dubstep or grime would usually have a drop section instead of a chorus, but they just skip the key change.
Well, this is it, but it's the key change that annoys me.
Yeah, that's fair.
But like, I'd still make an argument that in some...
In some cases, it's grand, I think.
Yeah, in, like, really shit, cheesy 80s music, like... I don't necessarily think they're great songs, but I appreciate the fact that it's there because it just
amplifies the experience. No, but this is my point, is there's a difference between like appreciating a song and like actually rating it on a songwriting level.
But that's it, like I
My Heart Will Go On is a classic.
That's always
fucking banger, mate.
Oh yeah, top of the line thing.
You know all the lingo.
I do. I'm cracking on with the what's it.
He used the Latin.
Thingamus, yesamus. But that's it. I like. Occasionally with you, I feel you do get so caught up in like the technicalities of things.
That just that's initial... what I spend most of my time fucking doing, yeah.
Whereas I'm just like, yay.
No.
There is that, though. When you actually produce, you're kind of like...
It's very difficult to turn off that part of your brain.
Yeah, it is, but I've
college,
just...
They're teaching me to be like, oh, listen for this frequency all the time. And like, listen for the frequency discrepancies and work out what the room is missing. And I'm just sitting there at a gig like, oh, well, that should be different.
It's like now, anytime I like go anywhere and there's a DJ playing.
Yeah.
It's just like, oh, you're like fucking a 32nd of a beat out there.
But it's like,
not even that I can do better sometimes. Like, I'm one of those people. I'll listen back to my mixes after I've done them and just be like, oh, for fuck's sake, why did I do that?
But you know what I mean? Like, I went to film school.
Exactly.
Actually, like. But I
can you watch a movie the same way?
Not strictly in the same way. But
that's the argument we're making.
But it doesn't mean I get like I can switch that off.
See,
I can just sit there. And
I find
and
it difficult
like,
to just switch off generally. That's always been my problem.
But yeah, like I'm not trying to sit there and but maybe that is it. When I watch a movie, when you're learning the shit, you do that. You do like try and work it out, and you're like, okay, so this is like you figure out like the absolute like act one breakpoint, and you're sort of mapping the character arcs a little bit, but you are trying to figure out where it's going and just run it through every fucking cliche or film trope or anything like that, and then after a while, you just like I realize how much more I absorbed anyway on like the second go through of a film. And I just now I just sit there trying to really just like see and hear and feel as much as I can on that first run through and taking the film or whatever as it is trying to present itself as.
No, I agree to a point, but I think at the same time it's like, once you're attuned into a certain way of thinking, it's very difficult to not do that.
Music's very different anyway, though.
No,
yeah,
but...
Music is everywhere. Like,
I'm talking about games. Like, where I've started writing about games and being really fucking critical of games and, like, bits of design and stuff like that.
Mm.
Like, sometimes I can't turn that fucking bit off. Do you know what I mean? It's like, no. That's... Like, you can play through the game and experience it for what it is, but in the back of your mind, you're still being like, that's poor design, or that design works well because it's incentivizing this, or whatever.
I mean, I'm not. I'm just like, yeah, I love Dark Souls.
But that's the thing, like, built upon that, though, there is, like, this... I always get... And I notice myself doing this shit, and I get sick of myself for it, so then when I see other people doing it, I'm like, ugh!
These fucking people.
I know, right? Like, but it's that thing of like where you analyze and you analyze and you analyze and you analyze, and eventually you start to sort of confuse your own personal biases because you've been able to define it in particular ways.
Yeah.
And you just convince yourself that you're right.
Jesus, we've come a long way from pity for, or from hate fucking Theresa May, haven't we?
We do. We like that. That's the fucking button pushes, mate. Like.
It's the nature of conversation, though, isn't it? It meanders and goes all over the place. But no, I think when you start creating anything though, and thinking about how you create things, like it's difficult to not do that kind of shit.
Absolutely, man. But like, that's why. I think that's it. Like, I, besides this, which is just fucking talking, like, I haven't done anything or, like, tried to do anything in a fucking while.
Mm.
And I, like, my friend has reached out to me, and I'm going to try and write something short filmish or maybe web series ish to do with her.
Soundtrack.
Yeah, if you ever need soundtracks or like sound effects or
you
fucking, if you don't call me, I will be fucking offended.
I know this other guy who's like really good. It's like
Victorin. I feel like we're not being relatable enough to chat at, so let's go back to like, haha, what do you guys think of breasts?
So,
Brexit.
Oh. Instead of actually changing subject, I gotta fucking call it, man.
Yeah, no, I'm literally gonna, like, fucking teleport to the next area and then we can call it, so bear with me. Let me just scoot past all these fucking guys.
In the meantime, you wanna shout out your hosts. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Yeah, no, definitely, like, fucking post your SoundCloud links in the...
Yeah, go for
it. In the channel, like, I do so much shameless self-promotion.
Talking
about my record label Hexagon Dubs, which everyone should go and like and subscribe.
My rival record label, Drew.
Yeah, I've got an EP I'm going to be shipping about soon. You know that tune I showed you the other day, the, like, really gritty one?
Really hefty one.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I've got good. That, and then I've got like two refixes done by some people, and I'm getting my brother to do a remix of it.
Nice.
And I might be getting my mate Mike to do another remix as well.
Got to get on a collab at some point as well.
Oh no, definitely, man. Like, I'll send you over some shit. I've been writing loads of footwork again recently.
Yeah.
Just every now and then, I'm just like, yeah. That was the one I showed you earlier.
I actually
like this.
Yeah.
Which I don't know whether to be like happy or offended about.
You know me, like I can view shit objectively.
Mm.
So I do like some of the shit you show me, I'm just like,
yeah, that's not.
But
my
there's
bag.
Definitely like better grime that you showed me.
Mm.
But like that, I could just actually get down with.
Yeah, but it's because it's like old fucking like. Funk drums and sort of.
Yeah, man, it was like it had more character to it to me than a lot of.
You reminded me of this really obscure song I heard actually. It was some band called like Smash Mouth or something like that.
Oh, you're young.
we joke about Smash Mouth too much.
Yeah. On the All stream. The glitters is gold.
Oh, speaking of glitters and gold, I see you're fighting Sanctuary Garden instead of calling it Charm.
I just thought I'd give it one try.
Fuck you.
It's got no. This
you understand
is
what like having a job means, right? no, wait.
Hey, I've had work. I'm just out of work at the moment.
Yeah, I have work in fucking 9 hours.
It's cool. Chances are this guy's going to wreck me anyway. I've got like 5 Estus flasks.
Well, Joey says he's going to BRB, but will I just say in Discord we're calling it Joey?
Yeah, might as well. Get Joey to come and say goodbye.
No. Say goodbye, Joey. There we go.
Yeah, puss.
Right, come on. Here, those are the faithful few that are left in chat. Start spamming bring back Joey.
I'm here.
You're back, Joe.
Oh, 2 seconds. Charlie's taking 200 million years to fight Sanctuary Demon.
I'm not taking 200 million years.
I just got to go beat Artorias.
No. Artorias is always long, even when you do good damage.
True. But yeah, I think chat died.
Nope, I died as well, so fucking... Ah, how prescient.
I'm watching it on the stream.
I drunk when I shouldn't have.
Every day.
Right. So, what do you do for an ending?
Oh, gigantic hat worn by the great sorcerer Logan.
We've got an end screen and everything, but we might actually have to mute you guys.
Yeah. So, say goodbye, people.
Because plebs back in.
No, fuck them.
Plebs.
Fucking plebgate all over again.
Yeah,
thank
you, away.
The faithful three that are remaining, for listening to my dulcet tones. You can catch me over at my channel where I have no streams ever yet.
Well, either way, come back again, man.
Yeah,
it's been fun.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Let me know the next stream. And thanks for having me.
No
worries, man.
Right, Joey, pimp your channel.
What channel? Wait, I have it.
Joey, you've got like a fucking bitchy NPC. Why have you like got on board? Like, but between the lot of us, we could.
Oh, I'd have to make a chat. I'd have to talk to people and stuff.
That was the whole point of you coming here today, mate.
Yeah, you understand, like the. No, you know what? I'm getting his side of it.
Yeah,
I'm
seeing
why it's a no.
So I'm gonna quickly mute you guys.
Okay, I will. Yeah, thanks, guys.
So I will say goodbye now.
Yeah,
bye
goodbye.
Bye.
Cheers for coming on.
Yeah, thank you, guys.
No worries. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Now back to us. Thank God we fucking muted him.
Mate, that was so loud on the floor.
But yeah. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye. Fucking button pushes. Say goodnight,
Charlie. It's been great. Goodbye.